So, good morning. Charlene, Hilchot Pesach, Konen Pesach, Shiloshim Yom. We start talking about Hilchot Pesach, asking the Halachot of Pesach and explaining them 30 days before Pesach, and which we're already into that. And one of the first Halachot that's brought in Hilchot Pesach is what he brings here. This is brought in the Rama, that minhag liknot hitim lechalkam le'aliyim le'tzorech ha-Pesach. Minhag, it is to buy wheat and to give to the ani, to poor people for Pesach. Bizman hazeh tzarich liten matzot le'aniyim lefi mispar nafshotehem lechem lefi atav le'echol le'sova. That in this, in today, we don't go to the aniyim, turn up with a bunch of wheat for them. We give them we give them equivalent of money. Make sure that the poor people have for enough to be able to make the meals on Pesach. So this is not so. Of course, we always have a mitzvah of tzedakah, but this is brought in the Shulchan Aruch that particularly kimchad pesach before Pesach. Particularly, it was a minhag that was a custom that was taken on to make sure to take responsibility for the people who have their means or not. They're not able to make Pesach. And that way, if we enjoy Pesach, but we must include the aniyim in it, and then it's a true simcha. So we'll have to take responsibility, and if we're going to make collections before Pesach, everyone to be make sure to try the hardest to support that.